Thank you all. For those of you that haven't met yet, I'm Michelle Basic, the Executive Director of Hampshire Businesses for Social Responsibility.
We are absolutely thrilled to have the event here tonight.
This year, in America, we are going to use 100 billion single-use plastic shopping bags. However, only 3% of those bags are going to be recycled. So I ask you to consider what happens to that other 97%. Google it. It's horrifying. We know that eliminating plastic bags only drives people to use paper, not reusable like I have here. And paper bags have their own unique environmental challenges. So our challenge was, how do we remain neutral, let communities decide what direction they want to take our plastic bags, and how do we still help educate on recycling and reusable options? Our approach was to educate, make it easy, make it fun, and make it rewarding. Easy because we provide recycling right in our forays for plastic bags for our customers. Fun because we partner with schools on projects like the Trex Deck Challenge. And recently Hannaford in our West Lab location was rewarded for their part in helping that school district be number one in New Hampshire for plastic recycling. Fun and rewarding because proceeds from our Fight Hunger Bag, rewarding because we partner with teachers with reusable bag artwork contests. You see four examples here on the screen. We partner with the teachers, they lead conversations on recycling, the kids create artwork, and they get put on our bags. Rewarding this bag right here is our Fight Hunger Bag. The proceeds from this bag have produced 450,000 meals, which is incredible. In 2014, Hannaford recycled 75% of our waste, including 1,628 tons of plastic bags. Thank you.
Okay, finishing the story, that was our theme. 4.5 years ago, when we decided that we were going to start talking about our recycling publicly, we wanted a program that was going to be fun, informative, and was going to be simple to understand, all right? So let's have some fun. When my helpers here are going to come up and recycle, they're going to get gifts for what they're going to do. So Mike brings up his soda bottles, water bottles, egg crates, spice bottles, tomato containers, and even that peanut butter jar. And that turns into great presents, like North Face jackets.
Thank you, Santa.
Patagonia jackets. And Vermont teddy bears. Chris is bringing up a cardboard box, and cardboard boxes get recycled for us. They turn into great presents like Monopoly boards, game boxes. Next is our strapping that we use in our warehouse. When we recycle that, that gets turned into these neat New Balance sneakers right here locally in Hampton, Hampshire. Okay, there you go. And last but not least, when you recycle your cleaning bottles, your laundry soap jugs, your shampoo bottles, those get processed by a company in New Jersey that takes that, turns it into this, which I call big people's Legos, and then they use this to build this entire bridge in New York, Maine. Every piece of this bridge is made out of laundry soap jugs and shampoo bottles. And this bridge is gonna last forever, okay? So it's very important when you talk about recycling, finish the story. Talk about what it turns into at the end. Thank you.
I've never seen Ray in a conversation. So everyone, please vote. Your Hannaford's bag recycling program.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Thank you.